But once up there, Jim Conway, who's a ski guide in Valdez, Alaska, can still do it the way his grandfather used to. David Swanwick, 1994 World Extreme Ski Champion. Once every summer, Kristen works 12 hours a day in a San Francisco hospital so she can travel and ski for the other 8 months a year. For her, life's a trade-off. He wasn't broken for nothing. Recently, Jim learned this seldom seen behind the back single pole move.